So I've reconsidered doing this because I don't have the cash and I'd rather save the money and get on with this fight. And then afterwards we want claims on you and probably these two as well. But for now, just the one. Or actually, we should probably do the one that we're not going to be piecing out as soon. Do this before the tech gets more expensive, which will mean that we can do this when we need to. We're going to take the production efficiency. Yes, the absolutism will be worth more later. But for now, we're hurting so much on income that the extra little bit of income is actually probably quite worth it. Squish. Squish. No, I need all of those. Not split and leave that alone too much, because it could still be overwhelmed. You help sieges, so go help. Good, we didn't get a personal union over us via England, which would have been a pain to get rid of, and we got a pretty good king. We even inherited the English dynasty. Good. Can piece him out for money. Yes, but I'll marry you from my side. Shit. Yeah, shit. Fine. I'm gonna have to send another person. No forts. One, two, three, four, five. Cancel one of the eights, do the six instead. Raise autonomy everywhere. Currently need zero. Count it, zero army maintenance. Zhup. And then we need to come back home to be ready for the war with Scotland. However, I want to get claims on these and warnings on the others. Your job is to transport everyone home. Now, warning. Warning. Claim. Okay. Now, part of this is that we can go here, clear out those soon to be, take the ducats. They're too rich and powerful. I'm getting the claim on you, so I can go do the last thing, which is a claim on you. Maintenance up for the brief period in which we try and kill off these natives. It's not a great heir, but it has it where I need it at the moment. Stupid button that doesn't do anything. Ugh. Fine, no army maintenance. or more accurately, less than half. Looks like you're getting the shit beaten out of you. Okay, give it a couple more months, and we should be at 100% almost everywhere. Up the last ones. Can I get some money out of someone somehow? Some manpower. There we go. Now we can do this. And they stop complaining that we haven't got innovativeness. Okay, we are technically making money. Once the overextension goes away, that's no longer a problem. Pope. Sure, happy nobles. We should probably deliver one person to Sao Tome, not Sao Tome, to the thing that's next to Cape. Swellendom. Mexico, ho! Watch as the overextension one goes away. And also a lot of the religious disunity one. Yup. stuff for you to explore. No, there is. Good enough. Now, what month? 34 September. Why would you break your alliance with Tunis? I don't get it, but whatever. Whoa, we can't afford that one. And then this becomes a military idea group, probably quantity. Maintenance. Ho. Make sure I've indicated that I definitely want these for myself. See, I missed one. Hopefully we get to looting quickly enough. Yay, looting equals positive money. Cool, they're trapped, as long as I leave one. Actually, I would like to make sure that I can get Orkney. England, if I set this as your target, until the other fort falls, but we can go get the islands. Oh, there's nowhere left to explore. Very good, then come home. I don't know what's wrong with you. You can come here. Come on, finish Sao Tome so that we can come over here. Good. Yeah, it's probably worth. Maybe not. No, I can fabricate on him again. So now if I tell England his job is to come over here, side with the burgers. Happy, happy, unhappy. No, honestly, I like that. Here's 100 ducats worth 3 years. Probably not. No forts. Get new claims. Oi. Oh, I have to ask for access in England again, you say? So I want to go home. Okay, so we core these, we add it to a state, we raise autonomy, and our problems should go away. Sometimes. Recall, send again. Now we need zero maintenance. Or more accurately, like half, because these still think they exist. Unless they'll let me... No, they don't let me kill these off. So we'll drop down to something like that. Pay off this. Embargo you. I guess I'm allowed to hate Portugal. No, I'm not, because that will make my alliance with Great Britain harder to maintain. Good, it finally accepts that the cores are done here and we can explore around this way. He's only a bit grumpy about it because we haven't caught it yet. Once we core it, he should get over it. burger, which means we can take it away from this one. Nobles, which means we can take it away from this one. And you're still fine with the clergy. We are not interested in Offaly peasants. Zhup, zhup. Couple of months like that, and that should go away. Claim one. Now that I've caught it, have you gotten over the fact that you'd like it? Mostly. Your life is over. Replace you with the better one. Check out how the alliance structures over here are doing. Still very good. Less good. Oh wow, I didn't know they could even make trade leagues over here. Portuguese Mexico have infected you with technology. That's no good. You would think he'd have to rival them. He might have to once we eat Zapotec. So once these rebels are done, we'll try transporting over and seeing if we can't kill Zapotec and force them to change their rivalries. You're doing northeast still. Now he might try and attack them now, because I can't protect them. Oh, and we gained an extra merchant. How about we collect from trade here? And they're only angry because the estate are angry. I think I'd rather you have the influence, because it helps our tax modifier. Send a guy next. If I did one more for him, he'd become a real person. As in, he'd give me a merchant. I think that's worth having a unit sit there for. Base tax. Then there was one claim. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Yes, definitely. Definitely, definitely, definitely. Anything to do with India? Everything to do with the Pacific. Can't imagine your vassals are loyal. Yeah. Hello. gosh, that would be very helpful. Still, no rush. We'll do Scotland first. Let's check how many Pomerania has. Five, so as long as I have seven-ish at home, we should be okay. Which we do. We should look at who else would be willing to be our friends these days. Palatinate isn't actually necessarily a... terrible choice. Really, I'd like Flanders. But it's definitely time to end the episode. So, we solidified our we got our Mexico and we prevented the stupid people from reconquesting it straight away. And we got a bunch of Upper Scotland. You know, another 30 isn't anything to sneeze at. Not when we're only 150. And we're preparing the claims to go eat the last of him. I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon.